Yeah, let's beat this now. Plan is there already. First off, win Museum 3. Let's do this. This race started pretty phenomenally, because command line is like out of sixth. Jeez, just stay there, command line. Okay, shockwave it even. No, actually, I'm so far ahead that I can. I should not have done that. That was a bad move. I wanted to kill Commander so bad that I allowed Single to get too close. That was an error in judgment. That's still okay. God, Frost. No dumb shit like that. Commander is coming back though, I don't want that. You know, I liked Commander so much when Commander was 6th. Why is it 3rd now? Just stay 6th. Spectron is second, Commander in his third. That's the same as before, basically. Is there a chance for Stinger to get him? Probably not. Spectron beat Commander. And then Beast Link. Okay, so we'll keep it like that. Still, 1-3 is good. Now I just need to not be third, I need to be second here. Oh. Right. Shockwave is exactly what I want, actually. Shockwave is perfect. It's actually better than perfect, even. I very much like this. Gotta say, I am pleased with this lap one. I think it died. It died, right? It died. It died again? Oh. Ooh, Commandant is really far behind. That's perfect. Oh, I just fish oils. I'm going for the risky oils. That's gumball. Yeah. That's exactly what we need. Now I just need to observe what they do. They kinda go high lines, right? They go really high. Oh, that was even tighter than I expected. Okay, that's good. That is not good. And that's the stuff. No, I missed the light by a millimeter. Okay. Bad mistakes, bad mistakes. Bit of driver error there. I might have saved Stinger by pushing him. That's fine, I can wrap him. Okay. I can get combo still. It's possible. I have a shockwave window. Which is worse command line. Command is kinda stuck in traffic. Okay. I can hit combo. That was perfect. I did actually hit him and I killed him big time. Massive shockwave. Now I just survived this. That's perfect. Commandine died. Okay, we're good. Nah, like, this tracklist is made for me, like. Jackal's one of my favorite tracks, White Rose, literally my favorite track, SBX, my favorite snow track. I haven't won yet, Commandine's faster. And if it doesn't make a mistake right now, he's gonna get me out of line. I haven't won yet. He's coming. Slight mistake from Commandine, okay. Still possible, still possible. Okay, it fucked up big. Fucked up big. And it oiled itself? Well, there it is then. And that's how you win SBX. Commandine is fifth. And that's a lead right there. Hey, just look at the points. Actually, just look at the points. Okay, but my shockwave that race on Cumbold. Mwah. My shockwave on Cumbold was perfect. Actually won with the race. Holy fuck, killer. And you actually failed the podium later? With this? Yikes. I must cut, actually. Good track, Endo. Fight me, Command 9. That doesn't work actually. I managed to zap it when it was going slow. Now where do I zap it now? I guess that works. That semi works. I think it should die with the bomb. I should pull away now, because it did its it did the fuck up on the second to last turn, lap 1, so now it's gonna do a perfect turn 2. Never mind! It's gonna fall in the water, actually. Can get it again. Yes! I got it! I am outplaying the AI big time right now. Now we run the fuck away. Perfect! That's exactly what we need. Commander doesn't handle battery, that's good for me. And now we run the fuck away. Command line can't handle battery, it keeps killing itself. Ah, oh, that's the 1 in 10 zipper there. That's the 1 in 10. Unlucky. Still though, I am like so favored to win right now with this gap. Command is not even second, and I have the perfect pickup as an answer when it does get second. This is looking super good right now. Stinger cannot catch me. And Stinger's playing for me right now, he's gonna defend from Commander. This might be a triple win. Oh, Stinger has a zap. Nice, Stinger. Defend from command dive, boy. Let's go. They're both catching up to me, but this is not enough at the moment. They cannot catch me with this. And Stinger keeps killing it. Stinger, my boy. Three out of three, boys! Woohoo! Oh, boy. Oh, look at that gap. Oh. This time, I need to win this race this time. This time, like, no battle like last time. How I win. Push me, come on. Now I get first. Potato. Why am I such a potato? Like, I played this track more than the AI. Way more than the AI. It shouldn't papa like this. Oh, it survived. Wait, Stinger has a pickup actually. What do you have, Stinger? You have something that shoots. I can see. It's something that shoots. What is your projectile, Stinger? Tell me. And reveal the secret. I know you have it. I'm not gonna overtake you until you shoot. But you have to shoot something. I'm just gonna follow you, you know. You have a rocket, I saw it. So now that I know you have a rocket, what can I do? I'm gonna only battery after you if you run away. This is fine. I can overtake you on the last turn as it stands. Unless the rest pull the challenge. I'm not gonna throw away. You're gonna fuck up. Like, with this much pressure on you, you're gonna mess it up, Stinger. I know it. You're gonna miss this turn. At some point. You can just drive on your ass. Oh, crack. Like, I'm all over you. Come on. Go. Commit the blunder. Okay, fine. I'm not gonna wait for you. You don't wanna play nice. Then I'll play nice. Goodbye. I kinda know that my lap and Stinger's lap is basically the same, so I don't need to do anything other than drive. I just drive. This is actually a Sunday drive, this track. I'm happy to see it being used, by the way. I like this track. I know that there is one crossroad, but... still fine. I The shockwave backwards should keep me alive. Commandine is fucking last. Commandine is last. Holy man. I'm unironically fighting Stinger in the championship. It's not even Commandine. Never mind. Doesn't matter. Commandant didn't even get points. This table is disgusting. Look at this. Oh my god. I'm decimating this cup. Jesus. Okay. Damn. Damn. Legit decimating it. Commandine is fifth, dude. I'm not gonna go 60. I can't beat the Homytros. I already told you. They're not beatable Homytros. Exactly a fake. Fuck. I was hoping it's anything else. Okay, Commandant has a pickup. Stinger survived it. I can't zap him. And now I can. Yes! Oh, just a tip. Somewhere there. I missed. Damn. I could have played it safer, I guess. Just barely. So far so good. Okay, the balloon army is coming. Stinger in the gang. Shooting the whole artillery at me. The zap is what you shall receive. Oh boy. I don't like that. Kind of a bad oil. Alright. Ah, it's a ball, it's not an oil. I thought I had an oil as well. Two laps to go. Battery is perfect. Exactly what I need to get away from here. We get the fuck out. Don't need these. Let's still kind of close, but there will be a showdown on the last lap. But I have the best pickup in the game, so... Oh, the second best. Oya was the best. I think it has a battery, I can slow it out. And then I yoink this for a minute. Oh, yeah, the bomb actually hit him. Oh, yeah, that's a bomb. I don't like the bomb. Can I get something defensive right now? I'm gonna let him take it. Ah, oh, I missed him. Oh, I might have thrown it. I might have thrown. Depends on what the lighter has. Okay, he has nothing. I'm safe. I am safe. Let's finish this. And it's my favorite song on my favorite track on my favorite car. Can it get any better? Seven is decent. Has a projectile if you're not using anything. That guy has an oil. Yes. Okay. He does not. He's not gonna get to use whatever he wants to. Getting faster anyway. boy, what a run at the moment. Ah, Light screwed me over. Yeah, Light screwed me over there. I could lose this. Ah, never mind. Actually though, I actually can lose this. Yeah, I can lose. I can lose. That was a very good fake. Yeah, actually I lost. I did lose. Okay, the AI came swinging back at the end. Damn, I'm not gonna one try everything. I really tried. Good resistance, good resistance. Okay, okay, okay. They surprised me on the last lap. It was a bit more of a fight than I expected. Okay. Yeah, it was a really bad block that I did. Cost me the race. That was a really bad block. So basically, Elito screwed me over completely. That push where I missed the zap on Stinger, and then Stinger faked me, and then I missed the zap on Elito. And I lost so much time that Ender got to me and zapped me. That's what lost me the race. It was that one block in Elito. It wasn't really intentional, but still. Stinger died there, a little bit. Oh my god, Endo! Fuck, man. Fucking Endo. I hate their line there. Their line is so stupid. Their line is basically, the road is mine, go away. I actually have to try a lot on white roads. They ran away a lot because of Endo. I really don't like how far away they got. Hey, there are some oils there though, to help. Nah, I couldn't kill Endo, Endo's too far. Shouldn't have done that. Bad choice, wait. Come back here, Endo. Unfinished business with you. That's perfect. Let's get the fuck out. Oh my god. We keep rolling. Oh, oh boy. Forty-seven six. That's a two Yikala. I did a 2-yaka lap on Zipper. Another one! Oh my god. Zipper. Not Zipper, sorry. Stinger, give me your ass. Your ass is mine. What do you have? You're not using whatever you got. Second place belongs to me. And that is the death knell right there. Enjoying them oils. We did it! Revolt Hardcore has been defeated. Challenge complete. Table at the end. I got 50. Fucking smashed it. Only one retry. Hoggers. Love the way it ends. Love it. I get to play Zipper and White Rose. It's the perfect send-off. Very, very, very nice.